Hey guys, Taylor the Destructinator here, and welcome back to Metroid Prime 3 Corruption. Again, all rights belong to Nintendo and Retro Studios. You can either play this on the Wii or Wii U through the standalone copy, or through Metroid Prime Trilogy. Please support the official release.
Samus, the Federation Armada is... We're ready for the final... We need you to... Unit 2, here are the...
Thank you.
Outstanding job, Samus. I knew the Federation could count on you. I've given the order to begin the invasion. I'm headed down there with the troops. Meet me at these coordinates.
Outstanding work, Samus. I don't say this often, but I sure am impressed. That said, you've still got work to do. Up ahead is the pirate cargo line that leads to the sea. There's a large security door located at the end. 4 demolition troopers are needed to open the final door, so you need to make sure enough of them make it safely through this area. You are the only one who can destroy the sea. We'll help along the way. Once we get there, it's up to you to finish the job. We're right behind you, Samus. Do some damage.
Through this area. Our group color is yellow. the seed should be just through this cargo door. We'll keep the area clear while you go on ahead. Good luck. Thanks for all the help back there, Samus. I almost thought we weren't gonna make it when those commandos showed up. We owe you one.
Thank you. Successfully destroyed the last remaining seed as detected by our systems. The spread of Phazon corruption has been stopped. This is a great day for the Federation. However, there is one more mission to complete. Skytown's Aurora Unit 217 reports that it has discovered the origin of the Leviathan attacks. It appears that this is where Dark Samus and her main pirate force are stationed. Destroying them will require a full-scale attack. Unfortunately, this location is so far away it cannot be reached by conventional space travel. We must instead create a wormhole to reach it. The pirates have constructed a Leviathan battleship, which is in orbit around this planet. If we can board this battleship, we may be able to force it to open a wormhole. Large energy surges consistent with a warp device are traveling between the pirate's planet and the Leviathan battleship. It appears the pirates are using this warp device to link to the ship. We will upload the coordinates of this device to you now.
Alright guys, and that'll wrap it up for this episode. I hope you liked what you saw, and if you did, please go ahead and subscribe, and look forward to more Metroid Prime madness. See you later.